confirmed deaths?
Eight confirmed deaths, sir.
Detective Price, Alexander Rockwell, head of national security. What happened here?
I arrived on the scene about 2 hours ago. Neighbors called 911 saying they heard gunshots. When dispatch arrived, they found 8 dead bodies and 1 survivor.
Survivor? Who's the survivor?
We don't know. He had no identification.
Listen, that man is a threat to national security. You need to arrest him immediately.
Arrest the survivor at once. He's a threat to national security.
Listen, detective, this estate was actually a kingpin for ISIS leader Abou Jihad. The NSA was able to track his location to Akron. It was a covert operation, so you must not let the public know. I'll be making a statement regarding this incident tomorrow at 4 p.m.
Understood. Here it comes now.
Dimitrov, listen carefully. That man is a world-renowned arms dealer. He is extremely dangerous, and he has ties to some of the most powerful people across the globe.
I understand. I'll let my officers know the threat he presents.
You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you in the court of law. You have the right to an attorney. If you cannot afford one will be appointed to you. Do you understand what I just said?
If you let me go, I will let you live.
Shut up, you damn terrorists!
Good evening. Tonight I can report to the American people and to the world that the United States conducted a covert operation that killed Abou Jihad, the leader of ISIS, a terrorist who is responsible for the murder of innocent men, women, and children. We give thanks to the man who carried out this operation. Sterling Williams exemplified the professionalism, the patriotism, and unparalleled courage. Let us remember that we can do these things not just because of wealth or power, but because of who we are. We are one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you, and God bless the United States of America.
Human progress is neither automatic nor inevitable. Every step towards the goal of justice requires sacrifice, suffering, and struggle. It requires the tireless exertions and passionate concern of dedicated individuals. My name is Mosoria, and I will seek revenge upon my brother, Abou Jihad.
Mr. Williams, would you please approach the bench?
Yes, Your Honor.
In appreciation for his bravery and heroics in abolishing terror from our country, the citizens hereby bestow Kingpin and the surrounding acres to Sterling Williams in perpetuity.
So Sterling, do you miss working in the field?
Well, Alexander, you know I'm going to miss it more than anything. But I have a fiance now, I don't want to start having kids, and I can't be out there on dangerous operations. It's just not fair to them.
I understand, Sterling, but you were one hell of a national hero.
Do not inflate my self-importance, Alexander. You were just as viable of an asset to the operation as I was.
Are you kidding me? You were the one to put your life at risk. You were the one to defeat Pablo, and you were the one to kill Abou Jihad. Since Abou Jihad's death, there's been an organizational collapse in ISIS. Mosoria is the only standing member left in the Jihad family.
Well, it has been a pleasure working with you, Alexander.
Yes, it has, Sterling.
We still on for tennis tomorrow at 9?
Of course.
All right, well,
I wouldn't forget.
I'll see you then.
Yep.
So I hear you some high-level terrorist or something.
Apparently, he's dangerous. You know, you're gonna be put away a long, long time, bud.
Don't be dropping that soap when Bubba comes around.
Bubba's gonna do a number on you, boy.
Ha! Jeffrey, ain't that the truth?
That's the gosh darn truth, brother.
Oh,
What the hell is that damn stench? What did I tell you about farting in my car?
This ain't your car, Jeremy. The union gave it to me 2 months ago.
How stupid can you be?
What you mean?
They gave me that car 2 months.
All that damn trans fat gets to me, all right? And I don't need you ridiculing me.
Let's go.
What seems to be the problem here?
Open the door!
Let's want your brains blown out like your partner.
Give us Mr. DeVito.
Anything you say, sir, please.
I warned you, didn't I, officer?
Please.
Didn't
please.
I?
Please.
Time, hand me the weapon.
Please, please, please.
Get it, get it!
I've served your family for 4 years now with pleasurable honor and unconditional loyalty.
Loyalty? If you had the slightest bit of loyalty, my brother would still be standing as ISIS commander and chief.
You failed to protect my brother.
So consequently, your life must be taken as my brother's was taken from me. Who's that?
Thank you. Connect me to the president.
Mr. President, Alexander is ready to see you.
Thank you, Meechan. Please, send him in.
Alex.
Mr. President.
Welcome to Camp David.
Good to see you.
Please sit. What brings you?
Unfortunately, I carry bad news. Yesterday at approximately 2:30 p.m., Gregory Dimitrov is being transported to the Mansfield State Penitentiary. At this time, his vehicle had been intercepted.
2 weeks ago, Mosoria Jihad was spotted in Akron. Now this is the first time the NSA has been able to pick up his locations since the death of Abou Jihad. Gregory's disappearance, Mosoria being spotted in Akron, there's definitely a connection between these two.
Well, Alex, what do you suggest we do?
Well, currently my team is investigating leads connected to ISIS militants.
We should have intel on what Mosoria Jihad's motives are within the next couple of months.
Couple of months? We don't have a couple of months. Alex, I'm extremely concerned about Gregory's disappearance from custody.
Well, Mr. President,
I don't think we have any other options but to follow up these leads.
Sterling. We need Sterling.
Mr. President, with all due respect, Sterling has been retired from the field for 2 years. He has no interest in returning.
Your team is not sufficient enough to carry out this mission. We need Sterling. His critical thinking is unmatched in this area.
I am fully aware of Sterling's contributions to the task force, but we must look forward on this operation and continue it without it.
Get your team together quickly, Alex. We must find Mosoria.
Mr. President, I have to return to D.C.
Godspeed.
Yeah, two suspicious vehicles just pulled up. Can you guys check that out, please?
Sir, he's got a security breach. I need you to help me immediately.
Inform me of the situation immediately.
Ali!
Sterling, 2 years ago you killed one of the greatest leaders this world has ever seen. After sending delegates into Syria in August of 2011, he sparked the Syrian civil war. This man's achievements are unsurpassed. His death implies weakness in the Islamic State. Sterling, we are not weak. You know what I can accomplish. I will kill your friend, Mr. Rockwell, if you do not comply. Meet me at the abandoned house on Crozier Street. Come along. You have 24 hours.
Listen, Mosoria. I have ties with very powerful people. And I can get you as much money as you want.
You think I want your money? You're a damn fool!
What was that? Go check that out. Evan, what was that?
Alex. We are fast approaching the stage of ultimate inversion. The stage where the government is free to do anything it pleases, while its citizens may act only by permissions.
This stage has only been seen in the darkest periods of human history. The stage of rule by brute force.
You're a madman with a delusional view of the United States of America.
During the times of universal deceit, telling the truth becomes a revolutionary act.
Cry, your brother's waiting for you.
Sterling, the 24 hours are up!
my fellow Americans. We are gathered here this evening at Camp David to celebrate and honor one of our nation's most heroic officers, Mr. Sterling Williams. Today we pay tribute to a man who placed himself in the thick of the fight again and again. In doing so, he has earned our nation's highest military decoration, the Medal of Honor. And with that, I would like our Vice President to bestow the award.
Thank you, Mr. President. Congratulations, Sterling.
Thank you very much, Mr. Vice President.
That is a very classic handshake, Mr. Vice President.
Thank you, sir.
Mosoria is dead.
Woo!
It's
time to party! Will cold, get dough, different flows. I killed the last beat, I'm out on parole. You know the code, point scene, money gone. You know what I'm on, past the styrofoam.
Ooh, I feel good. Ooh, I feel good. Ooh, I feel good.
Ooh,
I feel good.
Ooh,
I feel good.
Ooh, I feel good.
Ooh, I feel good.
Ooh, I feel good.
Hey, motivated, woke up like I'ma make it. I had a dream, I seen Serena playing tennis naked. Formulate a plot, conversate with Glock. Bang, bang, this is gun talk. I got a fresh pair, step and get fresh air. East St. Laurent, spring collect wear. Yeah, and I been on my paper route. A lot of zeros in my bank account.
Ooh, I feel good.
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 One of a kind, bond number 9. Powder on my chest, diamonds on my neck. I drop the work and make it backflip. I'm a walking poster child with Saks Fifth. In the catalog where it say next year. Put my order in. This is